Organize louder, stronger, because we are the people and history is on our side. Bougie-ass New Yorkers are going to be walking and strolling across the city.
Yes!
They want peace, but they want the peace of our deaths, of the deaths of our family, of our brothers and sisters in Gaza. We're not going to give them that type of peace. We're not here to lose to NYPD. We're not here to lose to Eric Adams. We're not here to lose to Biden. We are here to win. And these words are from our Palestinian family, that in order to win, we have to stay organized. We are about to form the front of the march on the corner of 40th. We're going to form the front of the march at the corner of 40th. We want everyone to be behind the banners. We know that we get excited and we're pumped up and we want to be out there. But we need you to be behind the banners so we can lead the march successfully. Their objective is to stop us from marching. Our objective is to march. So we will get ready. We will start forming on the corner of the 40th, and then when we're ready to go, we will go. Get ready to clap. Get ready to make noise. Let's give them a preview.
Thank you.
Thank you.